Hello guys, welcome back to another episode of Don't Starve Together with TC.
Hello everybody. I feel sorry for those bunny rabbits.
I'm in a magical place.
Is it full of spiders?
No, I just picked up a light bulb.
Oh, wait, are you in the cave system then? You must be in the cave system. Alright, okay.
I am. Okay. Oh, I made two torches just in case.
Yeah, definitely in there I would. I've caught three bunnies. I feel bad about their fate. Let's not discuss their fate.
You're doing a lot better than I am. I've just been running around doing like nothing.
I love that this game, like, it's just literally, it's so cruel. It's horrifying.
I picked up bat droppings. I want bat droppings. Can I chop down this tree? It's got a mushroom on top of it.
Oh, is that one of the mushroom trees? I think maybe. I can't remember. I remember I have seen the mushroom trees before, but I don't remember like what happens whenever you hit them, whether mushrooms drop off or not. I genuinely don't remember. Right, I think we should definitely make a crock pot and we should make a drying rack.
Okay.
Because we're gonna need to like preserve a lot of food at this point. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go see if I can. Where's that?
What is that?
Oh, there's the wormhole. Alright.
What is that? Oh, that's freaky. It's gone. No, it's there. What is that? This is so weird. There's like a beam of light, but then there's like this thing bouncing in the background, but when I leave, it's not there anymore. Oh, I got juicy berries.
I don't remember if you can eat the ones down there. I literally don't remember.
I just set them on fire.
Oh. I've just made spiders my enemies. Because...
How? You're one of them!
I need food! I'm gonna eat them. Oh gosh, they're really mad and upset with me. I'm sorry.
I found this thing.
I'm gonna get out of here. I've really upset my family.
That is terrible.
Right, odd fuel.
Does your flower crown have a durability?
Yes.
Oh.
At the minute, it's in decline.
Yeah, so is my sanity. What is this? Oh, it's a fan!
Right, if I make a torch, then I can make...
I can eat it. I ate it.
I need... Let me think. I need... to... Oh, gosh. I forgot it was turning nighttime already.
I know these... Ooh! That was so pretty. These light bulbs are, like, the best plants.
Yeah, the light bulbs, you can make a light, like, a lantern. And you can put bulbs in it, and then carry it around. You can also make a head torch that you fill with light bulbs. So it's great because you can wear it as a hat, and you don't have to carry a torch. But I can't, it's like, what do I need to make that? It's like,
I may have met some of your family members.
Oh gosh. Don't go near the ones that are yellow.
Oh, okay, this one's black, so it's fine.
The black ones are like the normal ones, and then the ones that have yellow streaks, they jump at you and they will instantly murder you. They're really spooky.
It shot something at me. I'm leaving. Goodbye, 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 goodbye. I got 12 light bulbs, though.
That's pretty good. I can't find the lantern. Miner's hat. It's like a miner's hat or something. I don't know where it is.
That was exciting.
Where's the miner's hat? Okay, I can't find the miner's hat. I know that you can make a miner's hat, but I just don't remember how you make it. Right, I need to go...
Very important question. Is there anything we can tame in this other than a chest?
You can tame the beefalo, but I've never successfully done that. because you can actually ride on them, you can make saddles and stuff, but like I've never successfully done it outside of using mods.
Oh, goodness.
Because they're, they can be quite angry. And upset with me at times. And they really don't like me. Oh no, it's starting to rain. All of our stuff's gonna get soggy.
Wait, that's a thing?
Yeah.
Oh.
Like food will start to... I think food rots quicker if it gets rained.
Why can't it be like every other game where the weather doesn't affect anything?
Because this game, everything tries to kill you.
I think I've done pretty well so far from being...
Alright, I'm gonna set a bunch of trees on fire. I know that sounds really weird, but we need charcoal, so I need to do that.
Can I help?
I cannot. I just set it on fire. Don't set too much on fire near us, though, because then we could have the problem where we end up burning to death.
I may have just taken a tiny bit of damage from being set.
I'm just gonna stand here and wait for this to burn. I want enough charcoal. I'm gonna put that fire out before it starts. Extinguish. There we go. Ah, I'm burning. No. I don't want you to burn. Fire will spread. Okay.
Oh, I found our base. I like how I just looked at the giant wormhole. Hi, little Chester. Look, I'm gonna put the light bulbs in you.
Right, I'm gonna cut the stone though.
Oh, you can eat them. But
okay, I've got 3 charcoal so far. Okay, the rain seems to put out the other fire, so that's fine. 3 charcoal. Well, let's see what I can make with that. There's the chest. I feel like if we find somewhere with the beefalo, we should probably move near them. Not too close, but just close enough.
Okay.
Because, like, if you want to farm, they're the best source of manure, so...
Like, yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Oh my goodness, what do I need? I need food, but that's not the main problem right now. What was I making? Oh yeah, dry racks. I need rope and I need sticks.
Okay, question. Why do we make rope?
You see this tall grass? Pick the grass and then you can go to the refine thing. You need 3 masons.
Okay. What else did I want to make? Oh, found the miner's hat.
Oh, okay, where was it?
It's in the light one.
Oh, yeah! I never even thought to look there. Yeah, I feel dumb now.
This fire is opposite of day. Okay.
To get the fireflies at night, you need a net, and you have to run at them really quick and grab them.
You can make a lantern, which is cool.
Yeah, I quite like the lanterns. The only problem is you kind of have to hold them, which is sometimes a wee bit annoying.
We can make a rabbit hutch.
Yeah, I have made one of the edges. Dry and rack 3 sticks of 3. Castle loads to collect. I think I need 6 more pieces of grass, and then I need. Oh no, just do that. 6 more. Oh, I just realized I'm starving to death.
No, come back here. Okay. I feel like I should try and do something. What? I have no idea. Okay. What is this? A morning star. Morning light for the nighttime fight.
Where's that?
That is in fight.
Oh, right. I think it's a weapon, isn't it?
Yeah, I think so. What did you want to make? A crop?
I want to get a crop pot made because you can combine ingredients to make more, like, better food with it.
What do you need?
You
need cut stone, charcoal, and twigs.
Yeah, I have a lot of charcoal we can get by burning more trees, but it's the sticks that is probably going to be the biggest problem right now.
I have two on me if you want them.
Yeah, that would be good, thank you. Oh, I got a present from my cat.
There you go. Thing.
Thank you.
I can go out on a little adventure.
I got a pleated shirt.
Later. Oh, this thing has... I'm going to check the trap. I think.
Oh, no, I'm starving to death. Eat.
Oh, my goodness! When you hover over the bunny, it just seems like click murder.
Yeah, that's why I said this game was brutal.
Okay.
Alright.
Setting the trap.
Let's see.
What did you need? Twigs? I'll go out for some twigs.
I think I've got... What do I need? I've got... Oh yeah, I need to make the grass, I forgot.
Found a twig, got a carrot, got enough. It's night time, no I don't have a torch!
Quickly, come over here! Come over here, quickly. I'll add
I'm
fuel
like
to
far
the...
down.
Oh. I've added plenty of fuel so that it doesn't...
Okay, I'm coming back up. I didn't realize it was that close to night time!
Yeah. I didn't actually realize until you said that, to be honest.
Hi, I'm here. It's me and my torch.
I should probably... Yeah, I'm gonna put my torch in my hand. There we go. I need to go and get one more piece of grass, so I'm just gonna go wandering in the dark.
Oh, I have three pieces.
Alright, I'll grab one while I'm over here, because there is one. Okay, done. Nice.
This ball really likes my fun.
Be careful if you set anything on the ground, because they will eat pretty much anything.
Will they?
Yeah, they'll eat like rocks and precious gems. Oh, watch out.
Why?
Watch for the fire. Okay. See, if you hear that noise?
Yeah.
That means these like shadow hands will reach and extinguish the fire.
Oh.
So if you ever hear that noise, protect the fire. You have to run at the shadow hands to get them to go away. Right, okay.
Question. Can I put a bunny in Chester?
Yes, as far as I remember.
Okay. But I have two bunnies, so if you need to eat something.
Okay.
There's a bunny.
Let's see, I'll get one of the bunnies.
I have one of them too.
Poor thing is now going on the dryer rack. There you go.
Oh.
So yeah, basically it turns it into jerky.
Oh.
But it takes a little while. But.
What do you want?
Okay, so we need to make the crock pot. Okay, I'll tell you what I have already. I have no sticks, but I do have, I think I have enough stone.
I can go out and get some sticks. How many do you need?
We need 6 sticks. I will go and get the charcoal, because we're going to need 6 charcoal. I've already got all of the,
Stone,
yeah. The refined blocks, things.
Do I have an axe?
Right, no.
What happened to my axe?
The axe, as far as I remember, is 1 stick and 1 stone.
I got it. I thought I didn't, I thought I had one, but I didn't.
Alright.
Oh no, I do have one. Oh, now I have 2.
Right, I'm gonna equip this. I'm gonna burn this.
I can never ever pronounce this right. Guano?
Yeah.
Bat droppings.
You can... The thing that's kind of annoying is, with the bat droppings, you can fertilize what's on your farms, but you can't, you can't craft with it, which is annoying.
Oh.
As far as I remember, anyway. Oh gosh, I need food. There's a berry bush over here somewhere.
I really like the art style of this game.
Yeah, I do too. Especially, like, for some of the monsters and stuff, they're quite cool. Oh, that was lucky. There was a turkey in there. I swear if I fast enough, I would catch that turkey.
Chopping down trees.
Right.
Yay!
I'm gonna dig this up.
No, what do you mean I can't carry more stuff? What are you talking about?
That's, exceedingly annoying when that starts happening.
You know what? I'm just gonna leave the fat droppings over here, because
I'm gonna eat this.
The wood is a bit more important. Can I pick up these carrots? I can. Oh, but more flowers!
It's so hard to, like, stay alive in this game.
I'm surprised I haven't died yet. Like, I think this is a record for me. But maybe that's because I'm oblivious to what actually is around.
Yeah. Right, I'm gonna get this charcoal now.
I know I'm gonna be the first to die, by the way.
Oh,
so I do
oh the charcoal's going on fire! No! Oh my goodness.
Whoa, why is this tree like this?
There's proper panic in there. Like, for the charcoal to actually go on fire, that would have just been a disaster. Oh, okay.
Oh, my flowers!
I was, like, trying to remember where we were, actually. Right. Anyway, guys, we're gonna leave it there for today. Bye-byes!
Bye!